Student, we are learned last print a change of state of substances. Today we are going to learn a heat and change of physical state. Heat and change of physical state. Look at this. When we any substances given heat on heating, that time he converted into a solid thing, converted into a liquid thing, and liquid thing converted into a gas. But another hand, we cooling them, that time he converted first into a liquid and then he converted into a solid. Look at this. This is a piece of ice. When we heating them, that time he converted into a liquid in a water, and when we heat them a water, that time of water, the water converted into a gas vapor. Look at this. And when, but on other hand, we cooling them, that time the vapors converted into a water, and water converted into a solid means a piece of ice. The every substance our surroundings, the when we heat them, that time change of physical, they change of physical their status.